take these vines down to the bottom. I've actually gotten pretty good at climbing roots and rocks out here. Still can't hold a candle to the tracker, though. She's a free climbing pro. It's amazing that she was the first one to ever scale the Great Ravine. Over there! Tracks! Haven't seen any like these before. They lead this way. Tempting, but I'd probably never want to get out. Looks like the path is blocked. Could be the work of whatever's left these tracks. It's completely blocked. What did this? mission and head back to Celiana.
Thank you. put that over there. Oh! Bring that over there. Good. Go past Yvette. Be careful.
How about this?
Over there.
Okay.
Sir, it's going well.
Hey!
Hey. Heard you took care of some rough work out there. How'd everything go?
Splendid, as usual. Now we can begin our investigation.
Yep.
Just think. This freezing cold place was waiting out here for us all this time.
Who knows what secrets this land has in store for us. Whether we like it or not, we're going to find out. Well then, I'm heading back to Astera.
Seriously?
Someone needs to stay and look over Astera. So I was thinking, this time, you can take the lead.
Me? Come on. It's not for me. As long as you're here, everything will be fine, right? Besides, ordering someone to be a commander doesn't make them one.
Maybe so, but this place needs a strong leader to guide it. They'll need you here to guide them.
Yes, sir.
We'll need you too.
All right, let's get started. We've got a full house here in Celiana now, and our Legiana investigation has gone into full swing. So, before we get ahead of ourselves, how about we hear from our newest members? First up, provisions. Our new deputy here will take care of the stockpile in Celiana.
Whatever you need, I got it by the pile.
And for all your melding needs, Graham here's got you covered.
Swing by any time to see what's stirring.
Next, the captain's best sailor here will be managing shipment requests for the Argosy and harvest requests for botanical research.
You come see me anytime.
And last but not least, our chef. We got the best of the best for our canteen in Celiana. As some of you may know, she's the Astera chef's former mentor, and she's come out of retirement to help us out.
Take charge of the resource center as usual.
You can still count on me for all your hunter gear. And what do you know? The Chief's made it out here too.
Don't look so surprised. You know that I'd go anywhere in the noble pursuit of knowledge.
And finally, there's me. I'll be keeping everyone safe and sound. You can all relax while I'm on watch. Well, now that the niceties are out of the way, back to our objective. We've got to figure out why the Legiana have migrated here. And to do that, we've got to find those Legiana. First, I'd like the field team to conduct an expedition into what we're now calling the Hoarfrost Reach. You might find a clue about the Legiana crossing by following any tracks that they may have left out there. Don't forget that this is still uncharted territory. Don't let me catch you being reckless out there.
Yes, sir. We'll get started on the expedition right away.
I'll be going too. There's quite a lot I need to see for myself out there.
All right, then. Just don't skimp on sending me regular status updates. I guess that about wraps things up, then. Well, let's get to it, I guess.
Let's head out to the Hoarfrost Reach and try to pick up those Legiana's trail.
Hey, that reminds me.
Thank you.
Good news, Hunter. Anyways, I believe in you. How are you?
Some good news.
Hey. By the way. See you later. Well, look who it is.
You're here. I didn't know you were already out here.
Guess I got a little antsy. Let me guess. Chasing after those Legiana.
Yep. We're about to hit the trail now.
I got my own investigation to work on. We can compare notes later. I'll leave those Legiana to you two. All right, I should get moving. I'm heading this way. See you around.
Okay, let's find those Legiana tracks, Pard. Legiana tracks. They look like they're heading this way. Huh? More tracks. We're going the right way. Dead end. I don't think we're getting past here. Let's keep looking and see what we can find. Let's see what's up this way. Opens up here. Huh? Let's go have a look. Did something just move out there? Wait, is that a first Wyvarian? Let's ask about the Legiana. Thank you so much. But where exactly is below? Look! The scout flies are headed down into that cavern. What do you suppose the tracker is looking into? It seemed like she had her own reasons for coming out here. Maybe she somehow already knew the Hinterlands existed. Look who it is!
Huh? Huh. Funny that you two would end up here.
Yeah. We found some tracks and followed the scout flies.
Oh. If that's the case, then we're both heading the same way.
You sure about that? I mean, other than that opening, I can't find any other place to go.
I'd like to have a look, but... Guess it'll have to wait. Always ready. You with me.
Okay. Be careful, Pard!
Thank you. health in no time. Drink an antidote as soon as possible.
Well, shall we? Watch your step.
Doesn't look like a ship from any of our fleets.
No, this is older than the Commission itself.
Found you. Mm-hmm. Take a look at this shard. Never seen anything like it. This handwriting.
You've seen it?
It was long before the First Fleet was dispatched. There was an explorer searching for the new world. I hoped our paths would cross again. Let's see. Monsters displaying disturbing behavior. Song.
Song?
I found a shard. I'm not sure how it was created. I need to check. Sorry, but I can't read the rest.
The Legion has said migration. And Song. These notes we found. It's happening right now.
So this thing might be the key to this whole mystery.
Yo! We've been looking all over for you guys. Whoa, look at this old relic.
Can you focus on your job, please?
Sorry.
Astera is calling back its hunters. We need to return ASAP.
What? My grandfather's. I think they're the same.
Wait. You're telling me he brought this from the New World?
I thought I was getting closer to the truth.
Then we'll get there together. You want to know what really happened, right? Same as me. We won't let this get away from us.
Thanks. But...
Kid, you either come with me or go home. Don't second-guess yourself. There's no time.
Hey, don't worry.